Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel Mission at Physics Exam. And guys, today in this video, I'm going to discuss some of the very important points with all of you. So I hope after watching this video till the end, you all are going to have a very clear idea about so many things on which you all should focus when you are going to prepare for upcoming CSIR or NET Physics exam or for GATE Physics exam or any similar exam. So guys, first of all, if you have already started your preparation, I hope you all have started that because now you are having very less time remaining before the exam. So guys, in that case, I hope that you all have covered all the subjects for your exam. And if not, please complete at least the important topics of all the subjects. And why it is important? Because guys, if you will even miss a single subject, you should keep one thing in mind that you are going to sit in that exam, not just few students. There will be many students, those who are going to attempt this exam, and everybody is going to prepare like almost all the subjects, or even if somebody is preparing some selective subjects, and let's say from that particular subject, we are having some basic, simple, easy questions, and you have skipped that subject, then what will happen? Then you may not be able to solve that question. And since there is competition between all of you, so you have to work accordingly. Maybe you are depending on 2, 4, 6, any number of subjects. But guys, it's not necessary, even if you are going to complete it, even if you have covered so many formulae and the topics, that like you can't get sure that what kind of question will be there, what kind of calculation will be involved, and what formula you will need there. So you can't get 100% sure about anything, okay, mainly about the type of question and the answers you will be able to give for how many number of questions. So guys, to be in the safe zone, it's important that you should cover all the subjects. Okay, so whatever kind of questions will be there, you will easily be able to tackle with them and you will be able to solve those questions. So that was the first point. Now the another thing, I hope you all have made the formula notebook. But if you have not prepared your formula notebook yet, guys, what do you need to do? Now when you are going to start your revision of various subjects, along with that revision, there will be few formulae which you will find quite easy and you will have good command on them. But you will also find some formulae on which you are not having that much good command. So what you need to do, take a separate notebook and just keep on noting down those formulae in that notebook. And if possible, without spending too much time in this process, you need to do this thing. Clear? So just a little time you can devote and then note down the formulae in a separate notebook, and that notebook will work as your formula notebook. And before, let's say 5 days before the exam or 1 week before the exam, this will help you a lot in doing the revision. Clear? And if you have solved all the previous year questions, again there will be some questions you have found difficult when you are solving them, so focus on those questions much more. It will surely be helpful for you guys, okay? And if you have already completed your preparation, the important topics, important questions, and you have revised the things so many times and you are having good command on all those things, now what next? So in that case, I would say be regular with the revision process, okay? But you can also include one more thing, that is the reference books, which are the standard reference books. You can start doing your preparation with those books as well to just increase your level of preparation and to know about more important topics, to get to know about more concepts. Okay, like for quantum mechanics, you can go for Griffith, okay, and a book by Jay Clee. So in this way, there are different standard books for various subjects. Clear? You can just start with one particular standard book for one particular subject, and this will surely help you to get more clear concepts and to prepare very well for the exam, or even you will be ready for the interviews you will face after clearing this exam. So guys, I hope that today in this video, the important points, the tips I have discussed with all of you will surely help you in just doing the improvements in the preparation and getting to know about the things in a more better way. Clear? Still, if you will have any questions, any queries, any doubts, you can let me know about that. You can comment about that and we'll just try to answer it. We'll try to clear those points. And soon on this channel, you are going to get so many important videos. So if you are new on this channel, please subscribe it just by clicking on the subscribe button below this video. Also, after clicking on subscribe, click on the bell icon to get the notifications for all the new upcoming videos I will upload on this channel, that is Mission Net Physics Exam. Also guys, one more thing, that if you are someone who is just starting the preparation and you want to get the guidance by all the top educators, okay, we are having on Unacademy Plus for your exam preparation, and what you can do to do the best preparation in the remaining time before the exam. So guys, you can take the Unacademy Plus subscription to do the best preparation for your exam in just remaining time. And guys, whenever you will take the Unacademy Plus subscription, you will get so many benefits. Along with that, one benefit is there, that is by using the referral code, that is Anjali Arora, in which you don't need to give any space in between. Write this referral code, apply it, and get the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount as well. And just in upcoming days, there are going to be so many new courses which will start on Unacademy Plus for your upcoming exam preparation. So guys, if you want to take the Unacademy Plus subscription, you can take the subscription now and also use the referral code Anjali Arora, apply it, get the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount as well. What are the other benefits you will get after taking the subscription? So weekly quizzes, mock test, PDF of important notes, guidance by all the top educators we are having on Unacademy Plus for your exam preparation. Clear? So these are the benefits you will get after taking the Unacademy Plus subscription. Also guys, all these things will surely help you to take your preparation to the next level and to do the best preparation for the exam. So thank you very much everyone for watching this video till the end. To take the Unacademy Plus subscription, you can download the Unacademy Learning app, log into the app, select your goal, just follow the further steps. There will be three lines in the left hand side corner, click on them, click on plus, then click on get subscription and follow the further steps. That's how you will easily be able to take the Unacademy Plus subscription. And thank you very much everyone for watching this video till the end. Thank you. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe the channel if you are new on the channel. And there are going to be so many interesting and important videos soon you will get on this channel. Thank you very much everyone.